pushing it with the front and the back. So it's really a kind of backwards and forwards movement rather than round and round.
Okay.
And then you just forget the momentum. That's good. You've just got to get the speed.